Hi, my name's Tom. I had PRK done in 2008, and the only thing I regret was not getting it done sooner.